Welcome back, everybody. It's going to play through of Wild Hearts on the PlayStation 5, and today we are going to just keep on kicking on with some enemies, mighty enemies that we haven't seen before. I will start with the Spirit Isle Ripclaw, though, because it is obviously flashing at me. And then we're probably going to the Grit Dog, Spine Glider, and we've got a Pearl Beak, and try and get these done in this episode. Try and join a session here just to go through them. We've obviously seen these enemies before. They're just in a mighty format. And again, if I do it like this, then I can get more monsters into a video. So, and I just think the gameplay flows a lot better. When we come to do storyline missions, we will.
Fine company.
Do them. If you've not got any sort of... Wow. Let's go to the dragon altar here. This dude just has no... whatever they're called.
Allow me.
They found it. Okay, we'll come over here then and wander over.
Down you go. Indeed.
That was one there. Should have just done that, to be honest. Let's eat as well.
Construction complete.
Do two of them. Three of them. Get bird.
Running away.
Indeed.
Right.
Need a hand?
I should probably have a quick look at what this thing is weak to. Weak to fire. The fire ailment, anyway. Someone's obviously left a nice wall behind. Get that rabbit. There it is. Obviously, we fought this right at the end of the last one, so... Fingers crossed we're okay on this. Let's just grab that.
Ready to go.
Motherfucker. Get out, Paul. Actually, I do want these, to be honest. Need them small kimono shell skins. And a crustaceous moss. Out to
construction complete. Everything is closing.
Good damage.
Ready
Go again, just keep getting that cage up. Come on, he's moving anyway, so I guess. Or maybe he's not. There he is.
Leaving so soon.
Let's grab that. I do want to change up the reds that we've got as well. If I look, why do I use this? The flame one I'm not really using. I find it an actual hindrance as well. It's good for the bomb. He's in rage. Oh, I don't have enough thread. Excellent. Need him to land. I need that off him. There we go.
Ready to go.
You down? Alright. Come on, someone's back. So that's a get off then. Again. Lots of damage. Hammering me here.
Construction complete.
some more hot. Grab that.
Leaving so soon.
Indeed.
Heal up. Gonna lose my gauge here, but it is what it is. Unless there's a little minion dude. That was a grit dog though. Out.
Down we go.
Go in. Nice. That was a nice clean battle. Again, we did one before, but it had the flashing pulse on it, so just wanted to make sure we did it. And we've got a Raider's Talisman. Got some more Kemono orbs, which is nice. Spirit Isle Ripclaw. Probably the main mission, to be honest. Only think of note. Yes, there is. It's tail. And grab that. Nothing in that. I do like the fact we don't have to carve, to be honest. So, oh, we can leave anyway. So you can go into leave session down there, but doesn't matter. That's obviously a fight that we did at the back end of the last one. But again, probably a main mission. Yeah. No, it wasn't. I wonder why. It's still pulsing now? It's not. Okay. Let's do
a lot of samurai died on this island years ago. Serves them right. Well, you won't tell what Jishige-san I said though.
I think we have to go into this. I've only got three fish. It's not great. Let's do meat here. So we get 13 health.
Suppose you come from a hunting town originally. wouldn't mind hearing about it sometime.
Got to set these up again because we've done a couple of hunts here that are myself. And this is the annoying part that you... All of these go. Let's fire it there. So I tend to join more than host. Where's the other one I've got? There's one around here somewhere. It's there. It's over there. Okay. Okay, let's... Yeah, I probably want it more... Probably more to, like, there. To be honest, I haven't been out this way in a while. Fire that one down towards the well. Oh no. Got no more bloody Karakuri thread. Fine. So I want to go left of that blue. I want to get this set up again. There is the other one I want to set up over Aldera, but I'm not going to spend an episode doing that. So let's... Do it a bit like that. Yeah, they come up over the blue. And then grab that, and if I need to go down there, I go down there. Okay. Okay, anyways, let's move on to Grit Dog, shall we? Right. Need to double check what he's actually weak to. Wind and poison. Just got raw on at the moment. Let's try this wind one out.
How about this, huh?
We hunt here. Just an idea. This is the one to hit.
Let's...
I'm in good company.
Hate this thing. Oh my god. Heal up.
Thank you.
place. A little backup. Broken.
Leaving so soon.
He's off.
All bark, huh?
There goes his tower. Luckily we got off our big hit. Wouldn't mind hitting a crab if I see him en route, but... do have some Fred as well. Just got out of there, to be honest. Thank you for that hit. It's very kind of you. Thought he was down for longer than that. Seal up. Dude, seriously. Run out of stamina. Didn't even tickle him. And he goes. Nice. I need to put them down more as well, them traps. I think him, he had something else as well, which I could have learned if I'd had the celestial thread on. Can't get into the menu to look. I'll have a look after this. So I want to try and get them moments of inspiration on camera. So. We have to fight another one. Keep getting overloading encoding errors. I have turned down my settings though. Can I do anything? I can't. Wouldn't mind getting some more stuff. Just do that. It's probably all of them gone. Yep. Right, first off, let's... That's a sap scourge is what it is. Is there any others that... No. So I need sap scourge for that. Just grab that. I'm just going to take these down. And just work our way down, to be honest. Wildlife pen. Awakening by hunting a certain kemono. Okay. Right, look at the map here. Let's come to this. So we've done him. Flying squirrel, mighty spine glider. Sure. We'll take on the pale beak as well. Okay. Eat. I can't eat anything at the moment. Why can't I eat? There we go. Let's do that. Jacta and Shiz Rebel, hey? Okay, it's going to help him out. I'm not sure I've got the right weapon on my own, but... Pushed the wrong way there. Big damage. It's just basic kimono, basic kukri is just really, really useful. Where's he gone? It's over there. I missed him. How have I missed him? Go camp here. What am I looking for? Spine glider. Okay, I can deal with that. I can deal with that. See, I heard one. Let's go and grab it. Just go up this way, Paul. Let's go and join the party again. Ow. Probably want to heal here, Paul. I guess.
That's enraged.
Oh, I'm nearly dead. Checks if there's anything of his that's dropped. Doesn't look like it.
Leaving so soon.
Let's grab this thread. Wow, he's off. Was not expecting to get hit down there, to be honest. Thought I could cheese him down there. Big damage. juggled. Couple of massive hits I've done on it.
Leaving so soon.
Click that. It's got a skull icon on. Gonna lose it, so I had to hit it. It's on his chest, right? I know. Come on. Like that. A lot more mobility than come on, you little shit. Heal. Oh no, you don't.
Something's angry.
Ready to go. Is this now? Stay down. Ready to go.
Nice. Not that difficult, which is good. So that's done. Sharp spider, sharp horn. Anywhere else? Doesn't look like it. Got some resources, why not? Right, so we do a power beak as well. Them two weren't so bad. I might go back to raw damage weapon here. Let's grab this. Just gonna be core stone, right? Always is. You're dazzled by the blanched raven hellbeak. I like that name of that. Bedazzled by the Blanched Raven. So if we come out into a...
This one.
Must have a forge here, right? Yep. Let's just change. I'm going to go to our raw beastie boy here. Eat. Okay, that'll do.
Very well.
Ready to go.
It is. Wow. Ow. Heal up here. Okay, he gets knackered after that. Right, finally managed to hit one. Not allowed to hit anything at this moment in time. Just go here. Fucking crab.
Leaving so soon.
Do want to get this because they can drop some materials that we want. Ah, and there's a... Hellbeak. He's got like some miasma coming out of him. Seriously. Come on.
Down you go.
Motherfucker. Roared. He's off this way.
Yeah, run.
So far, so good. Yeah, it's like a different type of grit dog. I thought I might have been safe.
Down you go.
Heal up, people. Wow. Double heal. Big hits, come on.
Gourmet.
Probably the quickest of the lot, to be honest. We've got Shirt Pearl back. We need the giant summer storm crystal to upgrade dragon pits. We've got the wildlife pen. We've just been talking about the wildlife pen just before that. Dazzled by the blanched raven. Done. The hunt pair of plumes and parched ground is now available. Quite like having that. I want to take this crystal. If there's anything else to be pillaged here. I quite like that because it sort of tethers onto him, and then you can Superman. And if I do circles around it, so you get a lot of mobility, so that'd be good for a cannon. I need to have a look. I shall take a look off camera for that. What we'll do, let's take a look at, see if we can do any upgrades while we're here. Weapon-wise, on the one we got, we need some Sap Scourge Amber for that. To go in there, I need Sharp Hellbeak Bills and Tail Feather. There's poison in the mix on that one. Kaleidoscope is, yeah, decent. Strong arm remedy. Yes, I just need to farm some of that stuff. Spine claw or spine glider, we have fought. Fought a grit dog. I can get to it. Oh my god. Let's do it that way. Destiny. Right, a fixed chance of reducing injury. Increase the starting mutation plus one level. Always have one mutation level. Could be good. Can I make this? I know I've got a weapon out that tree somewhere. Yeah. No, I need a small kimono shell skin. And then we could come and get this. Doesn't mean I don't have a water weapon anymore. That's good raw damage though. But yeah, we could potentially get down to something like this. If I do some fume beaks. You know, 600 damage, 510 raw damage with kaleidoscope. Just need some fume beaks with the pearl beaks. Sharpened ice tusk. Like, I can get down to this. Do need to fight Amaterasu again, but yeah. So, we're going to call this one episode. Up next, let's have a look-skies. So unlock that. Hunted them. We've got Mighty Grit Dog. I did a Grit Dog, right? Yeah. And a spine glider. So we got the spore tail to do. And then we'll flip into chapter 4 stuff. And Mighty Fume Beak. Yeah, start to fight some of this stuff. So yeah, probably do some of these as well. But yeah, we'll fight the enemies first and then we'll go and do the So thank you much, everyone. Please like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Really does help me out. And there'll be some more Wild Hearts coming away shortly. And I'll see you all in the next one.